So if you can't listen, you can't stay on.
Guys, we're gonna do shots. It's gonna be awesome. And you guys are gonna love it. We saw you guys last time, but you wanna play Sumi Sumi again?
I'm taking a break.
Oh, you guys are smart. We're about to play Sumi Sumi again. Yeah, are you sure?
I'll chant, but I'm not playing.
All right, you want to chant behind it? Are you sure? All right. All right. All right. You're smarter than us. Hey, Internet. Hey, welcome. So, we've already got a million people watching us to play Sumi Sumi. Hi.
A million people.
Over a million, and right, only 13 right now, so it's fine. Where are you from?
Me?
Yeah.
Wisconsin.
Wisconsin. And you guys are from Florida.
Florida.
Yeah.
Florida.
So we're gonna play the Sumi Sumi game, which I did fucking all the people that were watching us like an hour ago are already back.
We missed you guys.
No. Yeah. Well, kind of.
Wait, is this Facebook or is
we've
this
got like kind of like we both do internet stuff, so we've got like followings on the internet that yeah. like are on our. Twitter
I mean, they're not real people.
Like
wait, you guys are not real people, right?
No, they're real people.
Let them know that you're not real people, so they won't freak out.
All right, here we go. So that's Percy. Yeah.
Percy
plays a game called Sumi Sumi. Sumi Sumi is played with that bottle, yeah. And it plays a very key role. In the game.
We are real people, right there. So you guys are fine. They're not real people. That's the same. They respond to nothing.
So are you like androids?
We don't know. And if they are, they passed the Turing test.
No, the Turing test. Good point. So these are the people that are going to serve us shots and play a very, very silly game. And I will try and record as much of it as I can, guys, but I'm not sure that I will be able to record myself.
Hey, Percy! You're not
Percy, right? They were programmed in Canada, so you're fine. They're not real people. Okay, we're all good.
By the way, somebody cracked that slab of marble.
Did I end it somehow? No, we're still broadcasting. Yeah. Alright, I did something weird.
But oh, shit. It's done.
Do you have a name?
I have a Josh. Wait,
you have a Josh?
I am a Josh.
He is a Josh.
He is a Josh. He also has a Josh.
He has a Josh.
Yeah, inappropriate right now.
Yeah, that's not okay.
You got a raging Josh right now.
It's okay when you're drunk.
Oh my god, okay. Hide chat. There we go.
By the way, I don't think you're going to be able to hold this and play the Zoom.
Percy!
Alright,
hold on.
Percy!
Alright, ended the. Someone say something because I don't know that I can see it.
You don't have to get jumped.
Just don't lose! Just don't lose!
Come on! Okay, guys, I think I accidentally hit the chat, so I'm sorry if you can't actually read it. Because we're drunk and we accidentally hit it, so.
Hey, I don't think you're going to be able to Periscope and play the game.
No, we can put it here.
You better make sure.
Oh, see?
Like
that.
Okay.
My significant other doesn't work.
This is the Zoomy game. All right, we literally. How do I?
Get ready.
How do I unhide the chat though?
Percy, I have a request. No playing games from yesterday because I don't want to be like Bernie and sitting on.
I'm not sure if we're unhidden or not. Here we go. Show chat. There we go. Now I can see you guys again. I think. Yeah. Yeah. Derp. Yes. Derp. Thank you. All right. You guys are gonna watch. You guys are gonna watch the shenanigans come out. We're not gonna have the phone picked up because we're gonna be doing silly drinking games. So I hope you guys enjoy the silly drinking games in our Periscope. No, the chat is shown.
So here's what the game is, because you might not be able to hear it. We do this rhythmic, like slap, slap, clap, clap. And at the point that the bartender starts saying a number, we all get a number, we have to chant our number. And then chant the next person's number. He then has to hear that number, chant their number, chant the next person's number. The first person to fuck it up, be not on beat or not say the number, takes a shot. That's the game. That's what we're gonna play. Get ready, because it will probably be incomprehensible, and it'll just be a lot of, oh! But it'll be fun. For us. Not for you, probably. But it'll be fun either way.
But it'll be good. It'll be good. Here, we'll hang out with strangers together. Together forever. She and I are going to be best friends.
We're all part of a family here at Sandals.
So you'll see my hands.
Yeah, clip, clop, slap, slap. That's right. Yeah, we're good.
Dude, this is a 50-person Sumi Sumi game. This is the largest Sumi Sumi in recorded history.
I'm so confused.
Do you not know how to play in there?
No.
Okay, good. I have no idea what
to do. Oh, I was like, I was really hoping you knew what to do. Explain it to me.
We're not even here. Wait.
What is that?
Oh, no. It doesn't matter if it's even.
So I'm trying it?
Oh, we are 20. Okay.
Oh yeah!
Sam, we're gonna play if I don't pee in the pool first.
It's okay.
Yes, diamonds.
No, it's a big let's go cover band. They hung up like
they're cover band players.
Yeah,
I like that. We have a lot of those at Miller Park when they play on Fridays.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Yeah, the A's been getting
we are having a blast. Thank you so much. We're having a ton of fun. And we're glad we fled the country. No
guys from?
No freebies.
Really?
We live in California.
No, it was a full concert thing.
I'm from Ohio. I live in Wisconsin now. I was there when I was four.
We've had quite a few different bands.
You understand. Yeah. We're in California.
We live in Oakland. I'm gonna show the guys. Here's my new friend. What's your name, by the way?
Dana.
Dana. Ashley. Dana. Ashley.
Yay!
Friend over here who is preparing his Thanksgiving game. It's gonna be really embarrassing.
Best ones to go to.
Yeah. And Red Wilson, the only 75 girls in Redwood City. So we. The weird thing is that just in my. No, the band is not.
Wait, are you live right now?
Yeah, we are live on the internet.
Go Packers!
Oh my god, you guys in your sports,
right?
Your sports ball things. Who's that guy?
I don't know.
Who's that guy?
93 to game, 0-3 Beach. No, we have an intimate ball. But they're cool. You guys aren't weird. You're cool. We love you guys.
I drank straight liquor from it.
Really?
Yeah.
What do you want to say to the internet?
Josh, that was my back.
That was my stomach. Welcome.
All right. Everybody wants to be on the internet as much as we do.
Because we are attention whores. Not really. We're waiting for the two music.
All right, here we go.
Internet.
Okay, here we go. Internet, you want to internet?
If you want moments of passion, don't find me, because I'm giving it all to her.
Oh, shit. Oh. That's for real. That's for real.
Sorry. I hope our children never find this.
That's
delicious. All right. The yellow and blue drink is the Bob Marley. Don't mind Josh.
New yum yum. Yum yum azul. Yum yum azul.
A frigid 86 in Oakland. That's good. Finally, the 86 degrees in Oakland.
I love that we're gonna meet the heat wave in fucking California. Wasting it. Yeah.
Like Oakland Raiders today.
Get over there. Raiders, A's.
I like A's. I love the movie Moneyball.
Okay, seriously. Brewers don't get good, which usually, like, this year they're not.
They're not, yes.
Then I go straight to the A's. A's are my second team.
See, I'm actually a Pirates fan. Okay. So I'm in division with the Brewers. I know very well that they're not doing
well.
But you know very well this year, they can't beat us at Miller Park.
Bye.
You're talking too much.
No, they're talking too much.
So Percy is fabulous. We're going to do the Sumi Sumi game.
Let's
move
over here so you can
see
more people.
I don't want it.
Just that then.
I know.
I did talk for once in my life.
No, we've been doubling up on the screen, like hardcore. Time jumper, hello!
When they came back, I actually just played Pirates
Yeah.
And I realized, I'm like, shit, we
so love you guys.
And
yes.
I realized that we were doing and,
no, we suck. We suck against the NL Central, which is going to be a problem because we're going to play a fucking wild card against the Flyers.
Okay, good. She doesn't get to. She's my new best friend. Yay! Everyone say hello. Glad you've been enjoying our Periscopes. Thank you for enjoying our honeymoon with us. Because we cannot do. Yeah, hello. Hello. We can. We are too much of a fetching horse that we cannot not live stream. Hello, new best friend. Hello. Yay! Stop talking. All right, we're learning the Sumi Sumi game. Here we go. We're getting shaved right now. We're gonna learn this new game. Hope you guys enjoy it.
Shit! Oh! That's why you
No, I'm messing.
You saved me. You were my hero. And you can't help me at all. All
right.
No one knows a 10-10. Are you gonna do it?
Yeah.
He is going to be taking all the shots.
Yes, Jackie, all the shots.
Oh no! What do you have to say? You've only taken one shot so far.
No, I've taken way more shots prior to this.
Well, yeah, but in Sumi Sumi.
I'm doing pretty good because they don't know that they're double digits in this game, so I'm pretty good.
Yeah.
I'm pretty good.
No, I didn't realize that they were only doing ladies and one half.
I'm not gonna get an ice bucket on my head. So
that's what happens at the end. There's one final round, and at that, you take the rest of the bottle and an ice bucket on the head.
It's like the ice bucket challenge, only not as fun.
Yes. And you will not lose.
I will not.
Because we are House Churimore.
Lose.
What is our house motto? We have birds.
Hi, Doctor.
Hi, Doctor.
Also,
by the way, I've heard rumors that Dr. Bird, when I come back and we do Jurymore, is mulling a run for the presidency. We're going to find out.
I need a piss really bad.
Okay, go quick, bunny. Ash has to go pee. She's left me with a live stream. And apparently her Zoomy Zoomy issues. Percy is working to make like 7 drinks at once. He's a superhero. I've heard a lot of rumors that that Dr. Bird 2016 might be a real thing. We're gonna find out. Man, in this light, I have way more gray hair in the front of my head.
Vote for Dr. Bird.
I mean, listen, America is asking for it. Like we're literally just here in the pool, and people are yelling that Dr. Bird needs to run. They're saying, run, Bird, run. Or fly, Bird, fly would probably be more appropriate.
Fly for President Bird.
Fly. He's going to elevate America to the stature that it should be. He's very active. You know, he sleeps a solid amount. He's very, he eats a paleo diet.
He's got a platform, but he flies on feathers.
Exactly. Yeah, listen, hashtag flock for Dr. Bird, or flock for doctor, flock for doc is already trending. Hashtag flock for doc. You know, so there we go. If you want to tweet your support, you can do it. His slogan is hashtag Hi Doctor. That's his slogan. By the way, there are already people that are flocking for Doc.
They're flocking for Doc. I flock for Doc. Yeah, she flocks for Doc.
Do you flock for Doc? Do you flock for Doc?
She flocks for Doc.
I know. I don't want to get in Thomas. There we go. Hashtag flock for Doc is. He makes a very compelling candidacy.
I like not letting you push me in front of me.
Thank you.
The Doc is part of my flock.
I like making fun of you. I'm scared of you. Alright, I think we might be back for Jimmy's in. Whoa!
If you care about America, you will give a flock.
You will give a flock about Dr. Berg. Alright, here we go. More Jimmy guys. Zimmy. Yes.
Ted, are you fucking with me?
No, I'm your coach. I'm with you.
All right. Ten, not 11.
You're ten.
Doctor is two.
Two.
I'm ten.
All right, come on. Oh, God damn it, woman.
I didn't know that fuck was a number.
It is today.
It just depends on how many times.
Are you guys still in the same
hole?
We are. Hey, ma'am.
Might have a better luck going to the other side there.
We're safe.
Can you please get one right?
No.
Why not?
Because I'm drunk. Hi. Heard the news? My name is Snarkle and I love jury.
That's not a rhyme.
Also, I don't know how to rhyme.
It's not encouraging for me not taking the ice bucket with you.
Oh, you're gonna get an ice bucket.
We might if she loses. I'm
See,
tied to her.
It's the real ice bucket challenge.
Alright, here we go.
Here we go.
Oh! same motherfucker.
She was all beat. I'm like, I gotta stop. I couldn't deal with that.
Sumi, and I'm gonna tweet it because you're gonna live that. It's gonna be a thing. Peace out. See y'all.
Love you guys.